Right, we're back. Simmons Sentinels, episode 16. We got things back on track with champs last episode, so we're pushing for that 9-win mark. If not, we'll go higher, and we're gonna go for the 11 wins. Be good if we could, but 9's the minimum we want. And then after that, after the champs is done, if we get 9, we can jump straight into qualies. Let's see who this kid's got. He's the ultimate RTG. I don't think he is, though. He's got Modric, Bruno, De Bruyne, like special cards. He's got Van Dijk, so win for a toughie here, like, because Van Dijk's fucking broken. I'm 1-0 down. It's gonna be a tough game, this. I think I'm gonna try and get Frimpong at right back just because he's got legs and self in fucking. I run a bit 10 times quicker when I'm not pressing the sprint. It's Sean's from kitchens plus bathrooms. He's got. How's Latta fouled, but the one he's committed on me isn't? Oh man, the game's scripted the fuck. Go on. Beto! Oh! Oh man. Am I quitting back-to-back games here? Potentially. Oh, I'm no chances whatsoever. Well, this looks really productive. What can they do from this position? Gone. Simmons assist to Beto. Club legend Beto Lee. Go on. Inside. Simmons! It's 2-0! Come on! Oh. Declan Space connections. Oh. It's shit when there's only one game on a Super Sunday, isn't it? Yeah, he's got one back. Come on, Becker. Ref, penalty! Send Dallin. I get sent off for shit like that all the time. What's Simmons' penalties now? Still 68. Boniface steps up. I missed me last one with him. Top right. Come on, it's 3-1. Take it in your stride. Beto! Oh my god. Yeah, I've took it with Marquinhos, but Boniface! It doesn't matter who I take the corner with. Shh! Get gone, son. Great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray. Ali, son. Ooh, this kid's got a bit of a different team. I like it. Simmons, it's 1-0. Go on. Oh, why you drop back, Martinelli? You were in the perfect place for a Swetsky. Boom! It's better. It's 2-0. Come on. I might bring Macaron here. Boniface! Beto! It's 3-0! His head's fucking massive. Is he quitting? He's quit. Pussy. We'll take it though, there's another win. We'll do an 84 plus to start the next episode, eh? See who we get. English. Right wing. Arse Saka. 85, isn't he? Oh, no, I've got... Oh, yes! 87 Mead. Come on! The... He's Welsh, this kid, I think. Who's he got? Alisson. Oh, he's got John Onorisa. And he's won us back twice. And then he's scored from the resulting corner that I've tackled him from twice. Fuck off. Go on. Nuno Mendes, back stickle. Boom! It's Beto! 1-1. We're back into it. We don't celebrate. Simmons. Simmons is away. Simmons! He's so good. My God. The new Xavi Simmons is taking a while away. Go on. Go on. Fart and smelly. Simmons! It's 3-1. Well, we've got a free kick. Xavi Simmons can actually take free kicks now. Get him over the free kick. Can I tuck in my first free kick of the game? Can I fuck? I don't know how to take free kicks this year, mate. Are you any good at them, Jamie? How'd you do it? Casemiro. Well, it just goes in, does it? Luciano Acosta with it. Well, this, it has to be a goal. And it's very much game on. Martinelli. Go on, Betsky. Boniface! Come on! 4-2. The cushion's back. Nunez to Iñaki Williams. It's the 92nd minute. The game's set and sealed. But we're going for Simmons' hat-trick. He's put it over the bar. And that's another win. Come on! Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Right. I'm 7-6 with 7 games left. Like the other one that's on with him. Yeah, this kid's got that Mateus Cunha. Oh, fuck. I knew that was coming. Come on. Oh, I've beat Kyle Walker. I'm round him. Come on. Get there. Well done. I think this might be a loss, this. Oh, no. If you get sent off, I'm quitting. I'm going to quit if he scores this penalty anyways. I need a break. My mind's fried. Oh, I've went the right way now. Right. Right. That's that. That is that. Right. Quit. We'll do the rest of the games a bit later.